Well, these are wonderful specimens of Eucalyptus globoidea. It's a wonderful timber. It's really satisfying to finally see the harvest, the selective harvest being done on the site, because there's big trees here which lend themselves to being selectively harvested, leaving behind the smaller trees which will then grow more rapidly and kind of fill in the gap. So it's a good forestry management process.
Thank you.